In our day-to-day decisions, we rely heavily on our senses. So what will happen if we digitally change what we perceive on a regular basis? Are we still going to be able to make solid decisions?